with his new owners. He was just given to them 2 months ago.
14?
14 something?
Yeah. 14.
That means I operated him in 2014.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's great.
80.
Yeah, well, the owner used to come here.
Mm. Yeah. And the number is big. That means I operated him when he was a puppy. He was a puppy in 2014. So the former owners must have had him for 2-3 years. And interestingly, he now has some parasites. When did you see this first?
That's about 2 days ago. It was mm-hmm. 2-3 days ago.
Okay. Huge, Sebastian. Now, this patch here is very inflamed and very painful. When you touch it, I think he jumps on the ceiling. Yeah? So we will make him a little bit relaxed. Otherwise, it will be too cruel to work on the patch.
Okay.
This is a very common parasite in our country.
Alright.
Here we go. A few maggots in the ears. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, in the ears, actually, it always creates a problem because there's no space for the maggots. They always run out of space to develop into a proper maggot. Usually on the body, there's more space and they can develop. But in this case, actually, they are running out of space too because there's so many in the same location that they just don't know where to grow anymore. Can somebody collect the worms, please? Hey, somebody with gloves. Who's that? Ah, I saw two. You're the counter. How many?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You know that you have to count. I told you last time. Actually, Fatou, Aisa too didn't believe me last time when I said that when she's working with us for 6 months, she has to eat a bowl of mango worms. I told you that when you're back from your holidays, you will explain to her. I mean, you don't have to wait 6 months. Huh? You can eat it right away if you want. Hmm?
No.
No? You will not eat it?
No.
That's sad. That's kind of sad. Huge. This is a very, very bad patch. Usually it doesn't get that bad. Usually there are only a few lumps and bumps all over, and when you see it, you have to squeeze it, and then it comes out, and the problem is solved. Oh. When it's at this stage, it becomes a little bit tricky, because the dog is going to be very unhappy if you want to even come close to this area. So this is something that needs to be taken care of right away. When you see that there's a lump, or swelling or something, try to squeeze it and it will come out. Good. Yeah, like here in this location, there was one worm, two worms. Press it out, problem solved. Here, press it, worm out, problem solved. But as I said, this one is bad. A little bit bad. Okay. And they are all more or less the same age. There are very few that are tiny. These ones, I would say, they are 6 days, 5 days old, while these ones are 12 days old. So it started. The whole problem started 12 days ago. You remember something being close to 2 weeks ago happening? That he was sleeping somewhere where he was never sleeping before? Or, hmm? What happened? What happened 2 weeks ago? Usually it's difficult to find out what happened 2 weeks ago because me, for example, I don't remember what happened yesterday. So to know what happened 2 weeks ago is kind of